In this video, I will show you how to add a follower pop-up on Twitch. So first, open a new tab on your browser and go to Streamlabs. Select Login. Now, we will click on Alert Box and go to Follows. Here we can add our follow pop-up. Once done, simply select Save Settings and open your Streamlabs and add the source. Now select Alert Box and select Add Source. Now to test it, let us click on Test Follow. Please click like and subscribe if you find this video helpful.